Oh, you want to get fucked up. You want to get...
One more.
I have no words right now.
How you have no words, but you just spoke?
Get out!
No.
You know, in my 20 years of teaching, I have never seen test grades this bad. Excuse me? You didn't even teach a lesson. You just gave us the test. We didn't even learn nothing.
No.
Look, I've been doing this for a long time, so I know it's not me. So if we all failed the test, what you mean it's not you? It's obviously you. Look, I did my job, man. I'm the one getting paid. I'm not in school.
Nah, shit don't give a damn.
Is that a cell phone? This is not the time for cell phones. You failed a test. Put the phone away.
Oh.
Dog, I was just checking the time.
Nah, shit in his feelings. He ain't even teach us nothing. That's crazy.
I open when I'm sleeping. One.
Hey, bro.
What's up?
If your parents said not to talk to strangers, how do you make friends?
Because that.
Ryan, look. Don't look.
Go to bed, slumber.
square in the base, square in the face, this fucking world. Better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my...
Fine. I'll do it myself.
These are a few games we all played as kids. Look, if you think I'm talking about video games, then keep scrolling, because I'm not. I'm talking about the classic childhood games that we all played. If you played any of these as a kid, you're just a legend. And you deserve to be loved. Anyway, let's begin. Number one, we have hopscotch. Look me in the fucking face and tell me you didn't play hopscotch. How is that even possible? Every fucking kid has played hopscotch, okay? Even if you didn't have friends, you went outside, some random kid said, hey, you wanna play hopscotch? Yeah, I'm down. And you played it, don't lie, we all did it. Hopscotch was elite back in the day, alright? Bro, this game is international, every fucking country knows about hopscotch, okay? Number two, we have hide and seek, okay? If you're telling me you haven't played this game as a kid, your childhood needs to be put in a fucking bin. Because that is extremely tragic. Number three, oh shit, we have truth or dare. Look me in the eye, right, and tell me that you weren't fucking excited when your crush said, let's play truth or dare. Oh my god. There's no way I'm the only person that got my first kiss in a truth or dare, alright? You did as well. Truth or dare is one of the greatest childhood games ever. And it's also a game that adults play as well. Number four, we have The Floor is Lava. This was the go-to sleepover game, alright? Your best friend's coming over, you're setting up the whole fucking Floor is Lava game, and you're playing it. This game is elite, I don't care. And last but definitely not least, at number five, we have musical chairs. Bro, I was so competitive in this game. The music would be playing as soon as the music stopped. If a kid tries to take my chair, I'm fucking yanking it. It's mine, sitting down. If you didn't play musical chairs as a kid, man, fuck me. You, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Sophia and Lauren. They fun. They so fun. Oof. They so fun. What about some pizza right now? Pizza's so good. Pizza's so nice. I love pizza. Bitch, why are you recording? Stop, bitch. Stop recording me. Stop. Bitch, stop. I ain't cute right now. Let me get ready so I can look cute. Let me get ready so I can look cute.
Weird things we all do. Pretending not to notice the money in a birthday card every time. Texting LMFAO, I'm screaming when you barely even screamed. Facts. Having full-on conversations with yourself, I do it all the time. Asking what, even though you heard what the person said. Yes. Counting the steps when going up and down stairs. Why do we do that? Using your fingers to figure out simple math problems you could easily solve in your head. Guess again. Waiting for your phone to stop ringing so you can use it again. Elite.
These are a few little things that make me mad. Look, I'd recommend turning down the volume of this video unless you want a fucking hole drilled in your ear, alright? Hint, I'm gonna scream really fucking loud. If any of these things piss you the fuck off, you have to drop a like on this video. Anyway, let's begin. Number one! Alright, you know when you're just having a good day, just chilling, and then a piece of dirt gets in your fucking eye, and then you're there looking like this, like some fucking stupid twat, and you try to get it out by rubbing your eye and it only makes it worse, and the dirt goes deeper inside your eye, and now you just have to fucking sit there like this. Because if you open your eye, it looks like someone farted in your fucking eye and you got pink eye. The shit is always red as fuck afterwards. And I hate it when I tell my parents that I have something in my eye and they say, don't rub it. What the fuck else am I supposed to do? Let it hurt? My god! Number two. People who talk over me. Oh, I can't fucking stand it, man. It's like, who the fuck do you think you are to talk over me? Like, you'll be trying to put your point across and then they'll cut in telling their fucking story. Excuse me? Unless you're like Jackie Chan, don't talk over me. He's my hero, by the way. Like, the disrespect! I can't be the only one that gets fucking mad at this. And last but definitely not least, at number three, we have pop-up ads, alright? Look, the boys, I know you can all relate to me, right? You're on Pornhub trying to look for a good fucking video, and then you click the fucking video, oh, and then guess what? You want a bigger dick? No! My dick is fine! I don't need a bigger one! So you close the pop-up ad, you click the video again, oh, another one, oh, MILF's near you. Thanks for that, I'm not into MILFs, alright? What the fuck? Pisses me the fuck off! And for all the younger viewers, you know when you're on like a movie stream site and you click the video and then like an ad will pop up like, oh, you got a virus? Yeah, okay. I related to the porn one more, so I did the porn one instead, alright? Fuck it, who cares?
Okay. I did not recognize immediately your name.
Oh, this is my home email. I was in a whole fiasco, got in a car accident. My grandma was there. It was...
Okay, boom. Okay.
Finally home, yeah.
So, and did you try to join this call?
Hey, John, are you okay?
We'll see. Car's not looking too good. My grandma only speaks Italian, so it was tough.